of unit, metric system to English system, and vice versa. Problem number one. The height of a school flagpole is 20 meters high. What is the equivalent height in feet? Solution. Read and analyze the problem. Number two. Determine the given and unknown in the problem. Number three. Determine the equivalent of metric system units, English system units. And number four. Compute the equivalent. Equivalent. For every 1 meter, there is 100 centimeters. For every 2.54 centimeters, there is 1 inch. For every 12 inches, there is 1 inch. Computation. 20 meters times the ratio of 100 centimeters over 1 meter times 1 inch over 2.54 centimeter times 1 foot over 12 inches. Multiply both numerator and both denominator. So 20 times 100 times 1 equal to 2000 feet over 1 times 2.54 times 12 equal to 30.48. So 2000 feet divided by 30.48 is equal to 65.62 feet. Don't forget to cancel the same unit. Using 110